Dry Run Creek is having water quality issues, and all they want to do is restore wetland out at the Erickson homestead.
Oh, that's just a dry old pothole anyway.
Watershed! When you restore a wetland, it's a natural filter for keeping harmful things from entering our streams.
What is that?
It's the environmentally conscious robot.
Hey, have you seen those new permeable pavers going in by City Hall?
Overpriced cobblestone, if you ask me. How is that supposed to protect the creek?
Watershed! Permeable pavement cleans and filters water. Hey, where are you going? Come back! It's really quite simple. It's me.
Beautiful steak there, Bill. It's almost as beautiful as your lawn, man. Giving Pebble Beach run for his money?
Oh, yeah. Nothing but the best for the Browns. I mean, what difference does a little extra herbicide pesticide make?
Watershed! Extra herbicide and pesticide gets in the water, and that ends up polluting all the watershed!
Seriously, guys, I've explained this like 3 times.
It's me!
Hey, Earl, what's going on?
What's old Smitty up to? Cover crops?
Yeah, I think it's just an overreaction from all that rain we got last spring.
Seems like a waste of time and money.
Watershed! When you plant a cover crop, it slows down runoff. Hey, where are you going? I'm sorry, I'm just programmed to be helpful.
Nice chrome.
Come on, Ducky. Let's go. Life can be lonely when you feel like the only one who cares about keeping the world clean. I'm just a robot invention whose only intention is to help. You don't have to be mean.
Makes my head spin sometimes. It's a good thing I wasn't programmed for being a quitter. I'll never stop working to protect the rivers. And someday I'll find a place that's something like this. A school, and there's probably a science fair with children doing science experiments. An erupting volcano and a solar system and this girl.
Water running over the land can easily pick up loose soil, nutrients, bacteria, chemicals, and other pollutants. Everything that happens in this area of land eventually ends up in one common place like Dry Run Creek. Here, what we do upstream affects downstream. That's how it works in a watershed.
Hello. Did I just hear someone talking about watershed? I am so excited, I just can't stop dancing, telling everyone about the watershed.
Conscious robot, you're hilarious.
Where does your watershed?